dope shit like that, Jerm. Oh, hi. Welcome back to Kids. Follow your dreams.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
He can see what's going on. Without help, this war's already over.
Then you can drop me off at the nearest depot, because I'm...
Stow it, Lieutenant. You don't want to go. We get it. But this isn't a democracy. We're going to the Citadel. You want out, you can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. The force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to... Lance outpost on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
We've been researching the Prothean archives with Dr. Tassoni. We haven't found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear. Activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
A lot bigger in person.
Pretty average for Mars, actually.
I'm glad you're so optimistic.
We've got Reapers invading Earth. The station here is offline. A little dust storm seems like the least of our worries.
Fair enough.
Affirmative.
they? Sure looked like it.
Cerberus, what are they doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know.
I'm not with them anymore, Caden, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit, convenient.
Cerberus is here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You work for them, for God's sakes. How am I not supposed to think that?
I used them to take down the collectors. That's it.
There's more to it. They rebuilt you from the ground up. They give you a ship. Resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I disabled the collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want. Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. It's just that...
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Caden. Trust me.
I do. I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
You too, Liara.
I was so worried when the reports came in. I'm sorry about Earth.
Yeah. It was hard to leave like that.
Caden, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I would have liked that, but under the circumstances, I think I can forgive you.
You're too kind. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
I hear them. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us. Not a problem for someone with biotics. You can't hide forever. You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard.
Find a way up.
Get into the facility.
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Are you working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
Thank you.
clean up to... Yeah, some of the scientists are putting up a fight. Turn up on it!
What the? No. Damn it. Security's been tampered with.